them to forgive us. To forgive. Forgive them to forgive us. Forgive us to forgive them.
Why were you yelling like that?
What are you doing here? You can't stay here. Go away. Go away.
Why? Are you waiting for someone else?
Yes.
Who?
My visions.
Your visions? They're going to come and visit you in here.
Yes. That's what I pray for.
I want to see that. Do you mind if I stay on the side here? I won't bother you.
No! No! No, you can't. You can't. Or else they won't come.
Why won't they?
Because I have to be alone.
Oh. They won't come anyway.
What do you mean they won't come?
Why would they?
Because I've always been faithful to God, and I've followed everything he's ever said, and I've done everything he's ever asked me to do.
God asked you to do something?
Yes. Yes, lots of things.
You mean God said, I need you, Sean?
No. But he sent me signs.
Signs? What signs?
Wind.
Wind?
And the clouds. Ringing.
Ringing cloud.
The dance. The dance. The dance. The dance.
The dance.
Sword lying in the field. That was a sign.
Oh, that was a sword in a field.
No. No. That was a sign.
No, that was a sword in a field.
You can't just get there by itself, huh? You can't. The sword just doesn't get there by itself. It can't just get there by itself.
True. Every event has an infinite number of causes, so why pick one rather than another? There are many ways a sword might find itself in a field. Seems a perfectly valid explanation, but how about this one? But then again, there are other possibilities. Or even faster. And that's without counting the inexplicable. Yet from an infinite number of possibilities, you had to pick this one. You didn't see what was, Sean. You saw what you wanted to see.